See, I had made a comment before about my baby's feeling safe here, you know? And I was out here watering, and I come out, and that's my girl. That's my girl, Mackenzie. Hi, Kenz. I was not going to disturb you, but this is what I'm talking about. They come, and hello, beautiful. And they just come and chillax, you know? It's just a place for them to come and just be. You know, no one's expecting anything of them. They can just come and relax safely. And I love that. And I have to say, I think she's probably hiding from that baby. She said, boo boo, I'm tired. You look tired, my beauty. I know. But, and that's a cool thing because they do. These mule deer, they like have, like I said, they have families within the herd, different families. Mackenzie's part of one of those families. And it was the first group that came around, which was Nanny and Sandy and Mackenzie. And then we had Newman, and now we have Daisy May and several others. But it's just that the ones who enjoy our space and our company, they come and they just chillax. And I love that. So happy, yes, my angel. Happy Tuesday to everybody from Mackenzie and all of us here in Evergreen.